The second of our top three to perform again is Jennifer Stewart.
Now is she going to do it last? I hope so.
Carrying her own mic stand out and everything strong. All right, Jennifer, we got a little sneak peek, a little spoiler of what you were going to sing if you made it to the second round. You are singing a big song at last. What does it take? What kind of chops does it take to tackle a song so well known?
I think it's just important to appreciate it. So I just sort of looked at the history and saw who did it, and it was like Glenn Miller and Etta James and Beyonce, but I appreciate all of them, and so I appreciate the song too. So I just hope I can love the song so that the love song comes out of it.
Etta James, Beyonce, and now Jennifer Stewart. At last, it's all you.
But I just love how you just take us down low every once in a while. And that's very, very hot.
Thank you.
some originality, but also to honor the original melodic content, because that's really what makes people fall in love with those pieces in the first place, is the way the melody and the lyrics flow together. So I like when someone does it their own way, but it's kind of a special thing about it, you know, be personal.
All right, Jennifer, I think you definitely found that balance, and the audience agrees as well. Jennifer Stewart.